Welcome back to the channel. We are currently in B1 town. I'm gonna try and make a little quick video tonight. Oh, screwdriver, I can always use that. I don't have a lot of room in my bag. But I can make some room if need be. How are we looking? We're good on food, good on water. Still got that settling. So we're gonna try and climb up here so we can take a look. Some puppets down there? Yep, some puppets down there. So I'm gonna try and hit a couple of the garages, hit the police station that's right over there. And we shall see how things go. I still do have my machete, so let's run with that out just in case, and my super smoldering motorcycle that, if you didn't see how I crashed that in the episode and almost blew it up, you should watch the previous episode and have yourself a laugh. Oh, backpack's still here. I know I said I was going to do garages and stuff, but yeah. You know what? I'm just going to eat it. Maybe it'll boost up some of my protein, carbs. No fiber, but that's all right. Let's get back to the task at hand. Just in case it's dark for you. I know a couple of my videos have been a little bit darker. Ooh. Can I use that to fix anything? I don't think I really need to fix anything right now. And I'd hate to leave it. I'm gonna leave the gas can. Actually, if I take this, I can make a silencer for that. With this soda can, I think. I might need a workshop. I know there's one around here somewhere. I think I'm out of 22. I have to do a... Oh! Well, hello there. That's an unexpected find. Well, we can just throw this gas can in there. And now I have to go back and get that other gas can. And we can just throw this battery in here. Throw the crossbow and the bolts in there because I'm not sure if I'm gonna use it. I don't think think I have any 22 left. No, I don't. So you know what? Let's put the 22 in here. And let's keep the crossbow. We can put this in here. Put all these in here. There we go. Let's just throw that in there, throw that. Yeah, throw that one in there too. See, take this off. Oh, it's the blue one. Very nice. And now we have plenty of room. In our bag. Let's throw that down there. Okay, let's go back and get that gas can. Oh crap. That's the case. We can take this one with us. And now we'll have another one in that pickup truck. Sorry for being a little sporadic right now, but this truck was not. This truck was not really on my. Wasn't something I thought I was gonna find. More nails, I could throw that in there. Think I have enough screwdrivers. 2, 4, 6, 7. I am one screwdriver short on the lockers in the police station. So, I hope I find another one. There we go. Perfect. Now we have enough. Some money. And I'll take that rag just in case. Because we all know how I like to get hit. Oh, another screwdriver. Ooh, crusty onion. I'm definitely not eating that. Let's open that last one so it's ready to run into. Just in case. I know we have a full-blown sewing kit on us, so I'll just take that as a spare. All my clothes look pretty good, so I don't need to fix anything. Remember, there's two other garages in town to go search. Now we can hit the police station real quick. Just gonna run straight into that house over there. Nobody. Hang of matches. Nothing good. Oh, that gives me two slots. So I'm gonna trade the sexy jean shorts for the short pants, which gives me one extra slot. And I think we'll keep those just in case we need some rags. If I remember right, there's a garage and over there's a garage. Never hard to find screwdrivers, apparently. We already have one, so we don't need that one. Quick close the door. This place. Just because I want to build up some strength, I'm going to throw that in my bag. Weigh me down a little bit so I can build up my strength over here. By having that extra weight. And then I can just dump it out wherever I need to. Which will probably be as soon as I get to the police station. No garages or nothing down there. Puppet! Like I said, I might have to drop that. Did I lose him? Did he not even see me? Oh, he saw me. He's right there. Guess we're gonna make a little noise right now and... see how many come running. There's another one. Hey, quiet down. You too. You don't say. I don't even know how many shotgun shells I have. Did I load one or two? Okay, I loaded two. I still have eight there. Still have six there. I still have 14 and six. I still have 20 more shots. 22 more shots. That's it. I only woke up five puppets. Everybody else must be in a building. Surprised I didn't wake up everybody in the police station. Oh, we can use a flare. Definitely take the money. Take that, make a pick out of it. Crowbar. Oh no, I got enough screwdrivers for the thing, so I don't really need that crowbar, but we'll take it anyway. Alright, let's nobody sleeping in the bathroom. Let's make a quick run through the police station. Pot, but I never find enough food. Maybe I'll take it and see if I can sell it to the what you call it, to the trader. See, do I have my crossbow loaded? I do not. Think that might have been a good thing to do, huh? Come on. Seriously, you couldn't have just died with a crossbow bolt. Okay, let's take that, because I have some 9mm on me that I can load into it and clear the slot. What's that over there? Motorcycle jacket. All right, let's just load into there. Just to get them out of the way. Let's reload our crossbow. That wasn't supposed to happen. So now we're gonna have to play the come up and get some. Come on. Oh, you're not ready to? Alright, so we're gonna take these off, otherwise I'm gonna blind myself. Do I wanna use the... Oh. Well, hello, there you are. Medium rifle skill. We just leveled up our rifle. Boom. Did he die? No, he did not die. And he's not in. I need some water. Of course you come out after. Oh! I should have woke him up. No? Well, let's see if this does. See him. Nobody else down there? Oh yeah, there they are. Sorry! This may be cheating just a little bit. But hey! nothing I haven't seen in a horror movie. Come on, a little further. All right, well, since I'm waiting on you guys to move, I need a drink. Yeah, that's what I thought. Somebody's making some noise out there. How are we doing here? I guess I done shot both rounds in him. Wish I had the stubby. The little stubby shotgun. Huh, did I take your knees out? I'm sorry. Is there still one more there? There's one more. Oh, that went a way I didn't want it to go. And that might be it. Nope, sounds like there's still one more there. Nothing good, nothing good, nothing good. I know, we definitely are leaving with that pickup truck we found over there, though. Hopefully that's a little bit brighter for you. Hopefully the rest of that wasn't too dark. And we have a loot drop coming in too. think he's stuck in there. How rude. And then there should be one more in here. And that should be the police station cleared. That's reloaded, so take that back, put take out that. We need our crossbow bolt. I think we're missing a crossbow bolt. 12, 24, 10, and one is 11. Yeah, I'm missing a bolt. Who's got my crossbow bolt? Who got it? Oh well, I guess I lost one. Gotta do this real quick so we can get that loot drop. Yeah, let's just take that one for now. In case somebody tries to come in and surprise me. There's my other bolt, the one that I shot, and hit the railing, and nothing. Seriously? In there. Oh. Boxy safety pins are always good to have. Just take that in case I run out. I just thought I might not have enough screwdrivers for that loot drop by looting the police station. 9mm. Ooh, there's some more shotgun shells. Don't need any of that. I can take the coffee cup. Have a little drinky later. Money's always good. Got the new energy drink. Is that a... we'll take that. We can trade that. Gotta start picking up some stuff I can take to the trader as well. Another screwdriver, that's a good one. Oh, ran out of lockpicks. Two, three. 45 ACP, we needed that. Some more shotgun shells, we need those. Since we just did a whole lot of shooting. Two, four, six, eight. Yep, we got plenty. Let's just load these into here. Get them out of the way. I'll load my other 45 mag up with a couple. Hurting for 45. Let's put that in there. Actually, let's put that in the pants. That in the pants. Drink in there. One. Two, three, four, five, six. Oh crap, I still had some. Oh well. Checked everything already. Let's see where that loot drop is. Oh, it's like right on the other side of town. Let's grab this one. Let's see what's in the grocery store. Oh, we can take the spices. Or not taking that disgusting pumpkin. Although we may. Take that though. Pick that up. Can I put it up on the counter? It's so much better up on the counter. How about the shelf? Come on. Where's the sweet spot? There you go! How are we looking on? Holy crap! Speaking of, excuse me. We ate way too much. We ate way too much in the crackers. All right, let's get back over to that pickup truck. Empty out our loot a little. And then go get that. Throw that in there, throw that in there, throw that in there. We'll throw that in there for now. That can go in there. Yeah, let's throw that in there. Throw those in there. Throw that in there. Throw that in there. Alright, let's go get that loot drop. Make sure nobody's following me like puppets. Hopefully I don't run into any over here. Take that off again because it's going to be way too bright. That was touch and go. Hopefully we get something good out of this. Loot drop. A car battery with one charge on it. Cape, we don't really need that. Oh, there we go. That's a good find. Ooh, that's another good find. Give me that helmet. Oh, there's another great find. Now we have two. And I guess both of them don't fit in there. We just found a second. No, I didn't want to put that in the gun. It's empty. Take that out. I gotta load that up. And I gotta make room in here so we can throw that out. Put the crossbow in here. Put this up here. We need the battery. Let's unpack this. Load up these two mags. And then we're out of here. Look at that. Look at that. Just make sure we got that. Nope. Alright, that's loaded up. We can get out of here. So, we don't need that. We don't need the cake. Let's throw those on real quick, even though it's super bright. And run! Did they light out? Oh, it's daylight. We don't need those on. Sad to say, we're gonna leave our bike here. Because we have a truck. Throw that in there, that way we have two batteries. Should get us enough. Plenty of gas. Gas station down the road, so we can hit that up on the next episode. Let's just clear out some of this stuff. Do I want to rock the helmet? Yeah, let's rock the helmet. In there. Oh yeah, we could throw one of these in there for sure. How are we looking now? Calories are coming down. Not good though. Let's see, how's the rest of my stuff coming up? I need some, a lot of motorcycle riding. Sniping's coming up pretty well, good. Survival's coming up. So we're doing good. Oh, we got a boost of energy. I don't know how we got the boost of energy. But we are going to call it a day since the day is rising. And we're going to leave this episode here. Next episode, we'll take our newly acquired pickup truck out and maybe search somewhere else. Or maybe we'll go get some loot and take it to the trader. We'll figure it out after that this guy gets some rest and yeah. If you're enjoying the content, please like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. Let me know. Until the next episode, thanks for watching. Have a good day.